He's a parrot.
Here, take mine. Where'd you get that?
Same place above my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Hey, those shoes look mighty.
Welcome back to some more GTA San Andreas Rainbomizer. And after doing some side stuff in the previous episode, we're back in to do these Woozie missions, or is there only one, maybe two more left? I think it's the Nang Thang, right? Which is where we'll lose all our weapons. At least we don't have too much to lose. That's no way to... And shut up. Do my angel.
You can't stop me, punk ass cop bitch.
True, apart from the cop part. But anyway, let's get into it. Once again, we've got randomized colours for the HUD, radar, and the text. So.
Woozie, my man!
CJ, you caught me on my way out.
Business?
This is the big one. This is the one that is going to seal my place in the Red Gecko Tongue. But something's come up, and I gotta sort things out myself. Excuse me. Little Lion, what's the news? Damn! Why today of all days? Okay, shit. Take Guppy and go check it out.
Trouble?
The Da Nang boys are arriving today on a container ship. Little Lion's gone to check it out. I really gotta go, too.
Hey, man, look. Don't even trip. I'm a handler for you, all right?
Thanks, my friend. Your help and friendship has been invaluable to me.
Thanks, man. What are other guys?
Oh, they're getting a helicopter to do a couple of flybys of the ship. Look, if everything goes well, I'll call you in a week or so and invite you to my new spot.
Sure thing, sweet. Oh.
Cesar says you cool, so we cool, Holmes.
Hey, and we will.
Get in the car, it's a Faraday cage, man.
Where to next, spacehead?
Get into positions.
And away we go. In the fine car.
Shit! A bomber's car's onto us! Split up!
Oh, yeah.
Do a demonstration of each test? Please use the TV over there.
You come and see me again.
Ooh, soon. Cars got TV as well?
Call 911! Then get on party!
Come on, dog!
We got shot.
Hey, ain't that front your turn?
Nice work, DK! Here we go!
I have never felt so satisfied!
That don't really matter.
Divorcee to find a man,
any
man.
Whatever. Here we go down.
Eyes on the road, motherfucker.
Do your work.
Let's see.
To the airport, rapido.
Alright, so what you got in there? Interesting.
A courier takes the yay back to Big Smoke.
Get in the car, quick.
Alright.
What are we here for anyway?
You tell me.
Wait for impact.
Mm-hmm. At least they gave us a knife. See what random weapons they drop. Or items. Oh, just the weapon I needed.
Yeah, thanks. I like my kicks too.
Quiet.
That cuts. Oh.
You should have a
God,
gun. Ain't alone, the others. Oh. Take that, though. Too bad. Sounds like somebody landed in the water there. Maybe it's just me. Let's take this dude first. Should be a lot of people because I didn't kill anyone from the helicopter or the car, really.
Oh, the hospital's gonna love this!
Certainly are. No. That's only a fire extinguisher. Okay. another useful weapon.
You out your mind?
That must be. There's gonna be some surprises along the way here. Damn, there's three people there. Got a pistol. Can't see what the golfer dude's holding. Don't think the other dude's got a dangerous weapon, but who knows.
I ain't no banger.
Okay.
I know.
Just take those weapons, huh? Ooh, yeah.
I think I can get out. Yeah, give me a call. No problem if that's what you want.
Okay. Got a chainsaw. Rather have this. Take a bit of health. Maybe should have saved it. Who knows? Okay, there's a dude down there. It's
cool. I hear you.
Okay.
Get away from my home.
I hate it.
Okay, I ain't got much ammo here.
Find those later.
Let's gas him.
You look good. Holy no, where the hell do you think you're taking me?
You ass.
Want me to drive?
You might have.
Hey, nice.
Nice. Oh no, they set me on fire. Oh, we survived.
Sorry, baby. Get a camera. Okay,
got lucky there. Oh, really? So, yeah. To be fair, if I didn't take the health earlier, I would have been dead now. So it's a good thing we did take it. At least we got a chance. Okay, let's see what weapons we got. Not many. Yeah, let's try and head on down. Try and survive us.
Cooey, Jeffrey!
Got to get away from this crazy Amerikansky!
Some small-time Vietnamese gangs have been making trouble lately.
Looks like it.
Oh!
Okay.
Can I talk to you? Can I interest you in some literature?
Nope.
Don't. Hello, sister.
No!
Keep talking.
Keep talking, brother, gonna uncle. Counterattack there.
Come on, go someplace else.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, not bad. Anything over here? Parachute, but we'll take this. This Woozie. Oh, man. Where did he come from? Damn, scared me. Time for the reload. Oh, be in a boat. May have to push the cutscene along here. Okay. Don't know what I'm looking at.
I see the way you're looking at the window.
Me too. Me too.
Punk ass National Guard.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Hey, calm, my boy.
You have to come up for air at some point.
Watching any citizen at any moment.
Now just keep on dressing.
We don't know each other. Loco, idiota.
I'm just shooting at the young boat. Oh, this is going well.
You're not busy unless you're doing something for us, you understand?
I got a little business. Back to its natural habitat.
Brace yourself!
Okay, I've got binoculars.
Only carry your leaders on board. I'll keep you briefed as you go.
You're not a British tank, you should be fine.
Oh, look, they survived. Well done. Oh. They died. There was a boat down there. I mean, not a boat, a police car. That's strange. Anyway. Time to take these fools out with these binoculars.
The pirates in men's pants.
You're the rear gunner this time, CJ!
Oh boy. Powerful weapon. Okay, have to just beat him up.
Who laughing now?
What we got? What do we got? Well, nothing good anyway.
Alright, for sure. Alright, it's all good.
Oh, hell. Good job.
You gonna have to walk now, sucker.
Mine's getting dirty.
Okay. I think I'm much help here. And as soon as I get up there, they'll just shoot me. Some scientists take him out. Or not?
What's going on?
Where is my breath? Did I drop? Oh.
Oh my god, why?
My boy, your turn.
The snow did really.
Okay, can't take the weapon? What a shame.
My company?
No.
I didn't get an MBA to be treated like this.
No, we got a helicopter this time.
Slaughter them like dogs!
Back up, CJ, back up!
That means they'll send something in the area to go check you out.
Someone get my back!
Okay. Nice.
Just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all.
I'll take all y'all down with me.
Shut up.
You tell him.
Come on, you can do it.
Smash, CJ, smash. We gotta catch before it reaches front yard fence.
I knocked off an hour ago. Let's party.
I'm trying to kill. So when you running off?
So where's the rest of the
gang,
guys?
No more bets, ladies and gentlemen, please.
Cesar says you cool, so we cool, Holmes.
Ain't
you
cool
get
anymore?
Away from this crazy Amerikanski!
Just make sure you get that.
important.
Don't leave me behind, Carl Johnson!
Hey, yo, dude, hurry up!
There's another police vehicle down there this time. I think I could gain the valet uniform when it's CJ, because I equipped it.
No.
Show me what else you got!
I may remove it sometime. Okay.
I got it.
We're gonna have to walk you now, sucker.
That's the last time I drink, Dee.
Ah, nice, Desert Eagle.
Sure, you can drive, machine.
This guy always sees me. So, well, maybe I need to climb up this way first. Yeah.
You'll be much.
Jumped over. Oh, a security guard. They jumped in as well. It's stupid.
Well, take a. Yeah, it could
be. Yeah, punk ass bitch for show.
Okay, whatever. Don't wanna send them off really when I drive, but I don't wanna die at the same time. Okay, let's get this gun out. We shall need it. Nobody here? No, not a minigun. Gotta take them out first. There's no ifs or buts about it. Okay.
Give me that fucking vehicle.
Did well though. Considering. Okay, it was worth the extra rounds.
You're real.
Oh yes, that was lucky. Nearly got
snapping a flick for me.
Stuck with that fire extinguisher. Ooh, 243 rounds. Yes.
Cord.
Even more rounds. Nice. Okay, we got an ammo.
Oh, motherfucker!
Nice.
Tattoos are so nasty. Whatever, I'm out of here.
That's probably it's
do nice.
Alright.
Ooh, don't know what they had. Was that a chainsaw or a minigun? Come on, bro. Oh. You got a weapon? Item? Oh, traded for free? To do. A bad trade. Very bad. Okay. Let's head on down again. Let's hope for more success this time. Ding.
Hey man, we got bikes all on us.
Oh, got some dangerous weapons.
Joyriding, parking fines, or some other bullshit. I'm cool. Ah!
I'm in the valet. Nah, I ain't gonna fall for that like last time. Sneaked up on me. Cool.
Do I look like I pay for this?
Bad drops.
Ah! Hey, dude.
You little.
I like my kicks too.
Glad I didn't fire that.
Do we have to keep running?
Oh, 5 rounds kicking. In children, oh, health, I needed it. Thank you.
You need major
the Rainbow
Master
Gods right there. Go watch out. Got my enemies. GG.
Get me a plank across that river.
Huh? Ooh. Okay. Huh.
Okay.
Okay. Should have paired back up for that. Hopefully that was the last dude to kill.
37 in.
What? Huh? Watch your mind. Why?
Okay. Who would have got up in here? Oh, it's D-Nice.
Hey, Carl! Great!
Oh. Hold up. Let's creep in, grab the guns, and bounce out.
Great plan. Ice crew coming together.
Yeah, well, don't worry about it.
The snakehead, huh? I guess it's one word for to call a cop, I suppose. Well, he's wasting no time getting to the exit.
Keep talking.
Trying to tell me something? Then. Okay.
I'm sorry, baby. I can't right now.
I thought you.
You all right, man?
Slow mo, pal.
Stay out of trouble.
Yeah, pop an iron. Thank you. Hit me. Hey, can you get Punk, take you and your drugs up out of here.
Thank you. I like this. Put the
bad for. Oh, worth the kill. Oh, it's Elvis. Well, Elvis.
What is the holdup with that security pass, CJ?
Come. Sergeant's never.
Alright, officer. Right. Even easier than usual. That could have been quite nicely. I mean, if he had a minigun or a shotgun or something, I would have been. A lot of pain right there. A lot of pain. Here we are.
CJ, you've gone awfully quiet.
Is that a helicopter? Must be a. Forget what I call those. Helicopters with can land on water. Mind blank on that one. I know it, but. Sparrow, Sea Sparrow, there we go. Anyway, nice boat to get us out of here, and we'll head on into the next mission. Alright, let's get into this next one, Outrider.
I know you're not doing that right now.
Okay, let's do this. If the afterlife means peace from your bullshit, I think I'm ready.
Drop our image and get heated.
Hey, let's see what you got, homeboy. Let's do this.
Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
I hear you, baby.
So, we got to the car at the driving school and tooled up at Emmett's first. That's why I gathered. Alrighty, got an emperor here. Oh, that's a Washington in the middle of a mountain.
man. What the hell, everybody, anyway?
Hey. Oh. You a pinchy hoodah or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake. You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, SA.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat. Who you working for?
Nobody.
Turn around and look at me.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Bato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Interesting.
Back up, Smoke! Back up!
No.
Disrespecting that woman!
No. Bad idea.
Alright, who's messing with Farelli business?
Okay.
The people have a right to ganja.
Very useful here. Yeah. Interesting the silver in these vans. Take out of a box. Not sure if I have the ammo for this. Oh, we got here. Oh, got saddle charges, okay. Have fun. Bullet.
Hey, get the fuck out of here.
You look like shit. Don't see any useful weapons. Oh, blast radius. Tense.
Come on, people, move!
Skin. Oh, I need that RPG. Oh, it's just more.
I tell you what, shut your fucking mouth. Nah, I ain't into that shit, homie.
Big ass service. That's sorted. Juice man. Oh boy. Well, that went well.
You know the parable of the wise sheep call?
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there. I'm not
about to make that. Shit! Here they come again!
Oh, guard!
Hey, Jethro.
Just follow the leader. You better keep up. Good looking. I'm gonna see if I can catch up with him.
Red 14.
Huh? Let's get back to the car. Okay, got a primer this time. Underwater. Like how Kimball's down there.
Hey! You a pinchy hoota or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, SA.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Jeffo never been so tough. Look at me. Not Jeffo. Jeffrey.
Man, I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Bato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
Damn fire going on.
Well, we need to meet up someplace quiet and take care of things.
What? Denise.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
We'll take the whole neighborhood to port.
Sure. Not used to weapons here. No. Oh, it's a banshee this time, not a van. Okay, so we don't drive any faster. This could be a tough mission, just in general, because we don't have the weapons really to do it. And the enemies have random weapons.
That's all you got?
But a bazooka might just be useful. Oh, 18, perfect. Can we blow up the go-kart? Assume so. Bike's still in one piece. But not for long. Look at it. Look at us being a priest and everything.
Shut your fucking mouth.
I want that. More rounds.
I love two, but not this time.
Ooh, 268. Yes, please. Better destroy that. Ooh. Okay. Great. Let's quickly get on to the next robot. Plenty of RPG rounds. Guided ones too.
I am on fire.
No, no, no.
Oh, I got my damn car driving. Well, it's technically still a roadblock. It's big ass pine, yeah. This makes a super roadblock. Okay. Spun up yet? Okay, nice. Gotta get away from the blast radius.
No way!
I'm sorry,
best radiuses when it comes to helicopters and planes are quite ridiculous. Now, I despawned. How's it gonna get through? It's kind of a flat vehicle, at least. Despawn. Just straight down under. Okay. Glad I want a tall vehicle. That would have been troublesome. Nothing to see here, officers. Nothing to see. Okay. We good? Okay. Did to driving.
You win!
Carl, you got mafia gorillas coming to the vault and...
Nice. 9,000. Let's get to the save point anyway. Alrighty. Alright, we looked out really in that mission. Could have been a lot more difficult. Didn't have the... not damn boat. Didn't have the RPG here. Yeah. The next should be Snail Trail, I believe. Oh boy. Hey, hate this mission.
What's up?
Hey, what's up,
Jack? Damn, where are we?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Damn.
Tenpenny.
Nice place we got here. Oh, it's Torino.
Nice to see y'all kicking back.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace. Without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on you?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him!
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Sure is. Alright, let's go collect the camera. Or parachute, or whatever useless drop it's gonna be. Ah, yes. Nice little golf club to shut him up with. We still got Sanchez there. Cool. Damn, just a train, but no carriage. Ain't gonna be going anywhere in that. Yeah. Damn, stole the train. Ah! Didn't see that coming. Damn tram. Okay. Finally here. Mainly here this mission for all the time it takes following the train. And then you'll spook him by accident and then have to travel all the way back here following the train. Okay. Probably should have drove up first. Get out of here and you wouldn't have been spooked. So. Don't mind me, I'm just some crazy country folk. Driving the San Trails. Okay. There's a random train there. But will he actually get in a cab? Let's see where he gets him. Ah, yes, it's a. Is it a Sultan? Oh, the train fell over. Oh, it's gone away. Okay. Keep on its tail and not get too close. So easy to stop paying attention and drive right up to it and get spooked. Back up that way and get really close. Fail the mission. Okay. Almost there now. Ooh, a tank. You have a sniper rifle? Nah, not really. Assassinating them both. But this shouldn't be too much of a problem. Just like that. Nice. Ah, the drops despawned. One of them did. It was a bat. Take that cash. Oh, phone call. Can't take it.
Dog, you got heart.
Oh. Damn Caesar again. Okay. Now we take the long way back to San Fierro. To avoid that explosion. Damn, everything's blowing up. Look what's here. Cheeky sniper. 50 pounds, alright. Ironic. That spawns here in this playthrough. Would have been useful for that last mission, if he didn't have the RPG. But I didn't notice that until now. What mission we got next? Ice Cold Killa.
Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit!
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozie left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you thinking?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes.
He's a pirate.
Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place above my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Where can I find a talking pet? Yeah, I know. Parrot's talk. I mean, affluent. Alright, it's funny that cutscene actually changed now. I've not really seen that before in a mission cutscene where. It seemed like just one cutscene, but it must have split into a second. Interesting. Alright, let's get to the pleasure domes. Not like that though. Okay, what we got here? I see helicopter, boat, and an ambulance. That could be interesting in the getaway. Let's hope they change. Do we?
Hurry up, CJ, we gotta move!
Indeed. Alright.
Heroes! Because if you spend more time with farm animals than your wife, you'll have a lonely heart and a nasty infection.
In we go.
How come there are no stores in San Andreas that sell belt buckles? I need one the size of a hubcap. A huge one in Florida that was a memorial to
now we have to get out.
Fetishism. Great for moms.
Ruined the whole thing. Sneak up to Jizzy. Need to get that number. Oh yeah, I'm sure this weapon will fit in right here. I'll just use an RPG here. Oh, it's changed to what it is. You scared Jizzy? More than scared him. Now I need something to call first. Okay. Back again.
He popped his membrane years ago.
Who? Your friend here? Or Jizzy? Ain't me anyway. Okay, here we go.
Give me some room. Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again.
Nice hump.
Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice at me,
asshole. Shut up, bitch.
You funky shoulders.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you. Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit. I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man.
This one terrifying.
Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like...
Not a brush.
Not a wise man, you know. Not a smart man.
Gonna sweep you away, boy.
But dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling. Yay pushing. Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
The intruder. Nice car to take. Don't have an SMG though, so that's a one minor issue. Oh, this ain't fair.
Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I've provided.
Yeah, what equipment? You got an SMG? The game's stuck. Told me not to talk to strangers. And then do this. Damn bank van in a way. Typical. Forgot about that. Really need an SMG.
Give me some room.
Claude, huh?
Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me,
you better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you
change
even raise your voice in half.
Shut up,
see that.
You funky ass.
What a dick.
Let's turn back to Claude again.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit. I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Oh.
Come on, man.
It's that damn book.
Hey, I get it wrong, you know.
Chopping board.
I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass seller.
Oh, it's
yay pussy.
Picture frame.
Piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
I mean, a good blunt weapon, I guess. No. No chance. Oh. Oh, I could pick up these SMGs here. Maybe I'll better drop one. Nope, we'll take the armor. That bazooka.
Whatever you say, dude.
Son B.
Get lost. Don't
Well, we got a van book. Ain't gonna help us here, but we got a minigun. Oh no, you better not use it. You're the drive by. You're gonna be oh man. Oh my god. Come on man. We ain't gonna catch him in that. Stop your vehicle. No, cut away. That's what I think. Eat it. Eat it. Oh, I'm just too bound this time. Oh my god. The RPGs on this game against me. Alright, I put the RPG this time, huh? SMG, but whatever. He's got armor. Okay, guess we got the quad bike here. Gonna have to take it. For now. You got a weapon? Hopefully not.
Not me.
That shirt too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me?
He's gonna get away again. No SMG to shoot him with, so that's fun. And the vehicle is not gonna do much damage to the car. Just gonna have to be quick to get another one or try and make him crash somehow without falling off. He's not shooting me. He's a plus.
I'm a ghetto superstar.
Sure you are. Perfect. This will do nicely. Just don't blow up again. Oh hell. Alright, Dwayne. Give me that.
He's lit the truck!
I'm listening, honest.
We gonna roll in the bar's hood and take it back for the grove.
Man, he's dead.
Oh, sure hi, is. Benny.
I hope so.
Alright. Finally did it. That was so cool that the big plane spawned in there and came in as a little friendly roadblock. Just had to avoid the explosions. Nice. But that's all we got time for in this episode of the San Andreas Rainbomizer. So I hope you enjoyed, and in the next episode we will get into more missions. More missions that should lead us out to the desert. As long as they don't take too long. So thanks for watching, and goodbye.